Pope Francis has created 21 new cardinals from across the world, saying diversity was indispensable to the future of the Catholic Church. With the sun shining over the Vatican City's St. Peter's Square, the 86-year-old Pope said their variety would serve the Church like musicians in an orchestra. These clergymen will help him enact his reforms, govern, and one day elect his successor. Saturday's consistory is the ninth since Francis was named head of the world's 1.3 billion Catholics in 2013.